Hello everyone. Now we are going to start a new subject. The subject is survey. Okay. So first of all, let us discuss about the contents of the survey. What we are going to discuss here. Okay. So the content of survey. The first one is introduction. Then linear measurement and chain survey, then third is traversing. Uske baad hum discuss karenge compass survey. After that, we are going to discuss the traversing, then leveling ke baad aapka aayega. After the leveling, we are going to discuss the trigonometric leveling, then brief about the curves, then errors and accuracy. Then इसके बाद कुछ others रहेंगे, जैसे उसके बाद हम discuss करेंगे photogrammetry. Astronomical survey, etc. Okay, इसको हम इन तीनों को हम briefly discuss कर लेंगे. Major chapters है the introduction, linear measurement and chain survey, compass survey, traversing, leveling, trigonometric leveling. These are the main chapters. Okay. These are the main chapters and these three we are going to discuss briefly. Okay, so let us first start with the first chapter, that is the introduction. Okay, so aap heading dijiye introduction. Theek hai, to aap heading dijiye introduction. Introduction mein pehle hum discuss karenge ki ye survey actually hai kya, what is the meaning of survey. Okay, तो आप पहला पॉइंट नोट कीजिए, सर्वे इज अ टेक्निक फॉर डिटरमाइनिंग द रिलेटिव पोजीशंस. सर्वे इज अ टेक्निक फॉर डिटरमाइनिंग द रिलेटिव पोजीशंस ऑफ पॉइंट्स, बाय डायरेक्ट और इनडायरेक्ट मेजरमेंट ऑफ एलिवेशन, distance and direction. Okay, elevation, distance and direction. Okay, iske baad next point note kijiye, it also includes establishment of point on ground. It also includes establishments of point on ground which are predetermined on paper. Okay, so these are the two basic things of the survey. In survey we are going to find the positions of different points and we are going to project a point which is predetermined on paper on the ground. Okay, so these are the two basic objectives of the survey. Theek hai, dekhiye abhi actually jo earth ka shape hai, that is parabolic, sorry, earth ka jo shape hai, that is actually the elliptical. Okay, this is the actual shape of the earth, the elliptical shape. Okay, this is the rotational axis, this point is north pole, this point is south pole. Okay, but this is the actual, this is the actual, but for ease of our calculation we are going to assume that the shape of the earth is circular, okay. So we are going to assume that the shape of the earth is circular, okay. The shape of the earth is circular. Fine. This is the axis of rotation. Okay. Let us say this is North Pole. Let us say this is South Pole, okay, and this is the equator. Same here, this is the equator. All right. Now considering this distance as, this is as, this distance is d1 and this distance is d2, okay. So here d2 is greater than d1, right, and same, let us considering that this distance is d2, okay, and this is d1. So as we have assumed that the shape of the earth is circular, so here d2 will be equal to d1, okay, d2 will be equal to d1, right. And what are the major points? If we consider this, then this is the equatorial axis. This is the equatorial axis. The first axis is equatorial axis. Then this is the polar axis. Which one is the polar axis? This axis is polar axis. Okay. Radius of the earth kya hai? Radius of earth is 6730 kilometer. Okay. Radius of earth we are going to consider is as 6730 kilometer. Okay. Chaliye aage badhte hain. Now the types of survey, right. Dekhiye do tarah ki type hote hain. There are two types of survey. One is the plane survey, another one is geodetic survey. Theek hai. Plane survey mein hum earth ki curvature ko consider nahi karenge. Geodetic सर्वे में हम अर्थ की कर्वेचर को कंसिडर करेंगे, ठीक है. सो इट हैज द टाइप्स ऑफ सर्वे, दैट इज टू टाइप्स. द फर्स्ट वन इज प्लेन सर्वे, द फर्स्ट वन इज प्लेन सर्वे एंड द सेकेंड वन इज जियोडेटिक सर्वे, ठीक है. प्लेन सर्वे में आप पहला पॉइंट, सो प्लेन सर्वे, ओके, प्लेन सर्वे में आप नोट कीजिए, प्लेन सर्वे में आप पहला पॉइंट नोट कीजिए. सर्वे इन व्हिच इफेक्ट ऑफ अर्थ कर्वेचर, सर्वे इन व्हिच इफेक्ट ऑफ अर्थ कर्वेचर इज नॉट कंसिडर्ड, ओके. If survey in which effects of earth curvature is not considered, okay. Second point note कीजिए. Generally used for small area, ठीक है. अगर survey की area कम है तो वहां पे हम plane survey को consider करेंगे, ठीक है. Now the second one is geodetic survey. सेकेंड वन इज जियोडेटिक सर्वे. जियोडेटिक सर्वे में आप पहला पॉइंट नोट कीजिए. सर्वे survey in which effect of earth curvature is considered. Survey in which effect of earth curvature is considered. Okay. Now second point, इसमें second point note कीजिए. Used for large area. Okay. जब सर्वे की एरिया ज़्यादा होगी तो वहाँ पे हम जियोडेटिक सर्वे को यूज़ करेंगे. ऑलराइट, चलिए इसके बाद आप नोट कीजिए, यहाँ पे मैं दिखा देता हूँ साइड में. ओके, नाउ इसके बाद आप एक नोट कीजिए, नोट में पहला पॉइंट, जियोडेटिक सर्वे इज यूज व्हेन द एरिया इज मोर देन 250 किलोमीटर स्क्वायर. ओके, जियोडेटिक सर्वे इज यूज व्हेन द एरिया इज मोर देन 250 किलोमीटर स्क्वायर. ठीक है, वैल्यूज का ध्यान रखिएगा, डायरेक्टली क्वेश्चन पूछे जा सकते हैं इनसे. ठीक है, चलिए सेकेंड पॉइंट, फॉर मेजरमेंट ऑफ 12 किलोमीटर डिस्टेंस geodetic distance is 1 centimeter more than geodetic distance is 1 centimeter more than plane survey. Okay, 1 centimeter more than plane survey. ठीक है, देखिए, let us consider this is the plane survey and we have measured the distance 12 kilometer. Okay, we have measured the distance 12 kilometer. Now if we are considering the geodetic survey, then the length will be like this, because it won't be a straight line, it will be a curved line, as we have considered the earth curvature, right? So this distance will be 12 kilometer plus 1 centimeter. Okay, this is for geodetic survey. Okay, चलिए now third point note कीजिए, for each 195.5 kilometer square area, for each 95.5 kilometer square area, difference in angle between geodetic survey and plane survey, difference in angle between geodetic survey and plane survey is one second. Okay, let us consider a triangle. Okay, and the angles are A, B and C. Okay, angles are A, B and C, and the area is 195.5 kilometer square. ठीक है, and this is for plane survey, angle A plus angle B plus angle C will be 180 degree. Okay, और इसी को हम अगर geodetic survey पे consider करें, if we are going to consider it on geodetic survey, then lines won't be a straight line, it will be curves, these all are will be curved line, right? And the area is 195.5 kilometer square, and this is geodetic survey, so angle A plus B plus angle C will be 180 degree 0 minute 01 second. Okay, चलिए, तो इन ये जो डायरेक्ट वैल्यूज है, ये जो डायरेक्ट न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यूज है, इनका आप ध्यान रखिएगा, क्योंकि क्वेश्चन डायरेक्टली पूछ लेंगे इनसे. ओके, चलिए फोर्थ पॉइंट नोट कीजिए, इन प्लेन सर्वे टू प्लंब लाइंस